Yo, what is up, Vigilantes? How you guys doing today, y'all? We back with another one. How's everyone?
What's up, everybody? How you doing?
We got Chris John here today.
That's right.
With the Vigilantes. We're going to do Dax, another one. We like Dax, and the last time we did was the depression video, which was pretty good.
Yeah.
And I love the way he did the video, too, with the Truman Show aspect.
Mm-hmm. That was dope.
But now he has PTSD. Mm. So maybe sticking with that formula of stuff that he, you know, personal stuff, which is pretty cool. So we're going to try and just decode this and dive into this because we love Dax. I think he's a really unique person.
Definitely.
Like, especially rap-wise and all that. And he was a Jenner.
Yeah, he was a Jenner.
He likes to mention that.
Yeah, he likes to mention that a lot.
Let's do this, y'all. Let's get into this. Listen, like, share, subscribe to our channel if you have not become a vigilante. And let's keep getting the support. And we appreciate it. And we love it. Thank you. Dax.
It's Dax.
Inspired by real events. Person.
I was walking home on a Sunday. I was walking home on a Sunday. I was walking home on a Sunday.
Cigarette, yeah, fucked up.
I was walking home on a Sunday. Not looking back, but I'm not looking forward to anything in my life, cause it's never like me. I can't sleep cause I don't know what's inside me. The devil's demons haunt and do divide me. And I think I'm over.
Is it pastor?
So I won't stop walking.
Oh shit.
If I told a story that you wouldn't believe.
Oh.
Not sure I should feel a sigh of relief.
He got them, but didn't get me. Damn.
Yo.
So now what? This pain is too much. The screams of the people make music in my head until it's too tough, so I must. Why my mind of everything I saw in that church? Suppress all these feelings even though that they hurt. I don't understand how you could let this God, I wanna know why you would even let that man on earth. I believe that this life is by you and whatever you choose is the best. I believe in the choices you make even though they may hurt and affect. I'm just human, I don't understand you. I know you are very complex, but should I go do next?
He pulls this. Fucking nuts.
Right?
He said he escaped. Fucking pastor's doing all that nasty shit. And you know, it's that I like that he's like questioning, like you know, basically the God. Why would he let that happen? Why we bring that man on earth? Because you know, sometimes it's true. You need to question the crazy shit that happens like that, yo.
Yeah. Questioning the why, like how and why, who the fuck, you know? Mm-hmm.
Fucking pastors too, especially. The fuck out of here, man.
Yeah, but you know, it's been years of that. This is crazy.
Damn.
In the back of my mind, there's a place that I know full of sorrow. When I think of those times, my anxiety feels what is hollow.
His high notes, he's singing pretty good. Two, just want to say
that. I just pray I feel better when I sleep. Wake up tomorrow. Left foot, right foot, keep walking. Left foot, right foot, keep walking.
Oh.
Back your past is haunting. Demons creeping, always stalking.
Somebody shot a place up.
Yes, it's just a dude.
Not stop my eyes from
falling. Don't he touch?
Children screaming, bodies falling. Keeps on shooting, bullets haunting.
Damn.
He's been plotting, stand up, I hear death calling. I stood up and started walking. We locked eyes and he was smiling. Shot himself, saw him dying. Adrenaline was in my system, I couldn't stop. I had to go, but I just knew that if I made it, I'd get out of prison. Now I'm walking on the ceiling, and I just hope I make it home.
Bam.
Yo.
The fuck?
Holy shit.
I was walking home on a Sunday. I was walking home on a Sunday.
He gave him a picture?
Yeah.
I was walking home on a Sunday. I was walking home on a Sunday.
Now he got shocked. They all knew.
Ooh.
Wow. Wow.
Damn.
So he shot them all up.
Mm.
That's a deep ass shit right here.
Right?
Experience sexual violence or sexual abuse and needs help finding crisis resources, visit wanttotalkaboutit.com.
Ooh.
Wow. Damn.
Damn. That one was very strong. It was a strong video.
Damn, he was. It's crazy that he was associated with that. Mm. Then, you know, he got away with it. He was lucky to not get abused, sexually abused.
Mm.
Damn.
Excuse me.
Shit like that be happening, man. And then the mass shooting, which is, you know, then they all knew. That's pretty, like, that shit's personal. Deep. Damn, Dax, you've been dropping some deep ass shit.
Yeah, he's been in his bag. He's been in his feelings overall. Mm-hmm.
But you know, it's good, man. I like that he's trying to help people. You know, it's
something like this is always a good message to put out there.
Mm-hmm. Damn, yo, good shit, though. I like the message. I understand what's going on here. Mm-hmm. And then the visuals and stuff. Like he even his visuals, his videos, the one he does like about to tell a story. He does pretty good with that, man.
Yeah,
because a lot of these don't make no sense sometimes these days. But like he does it along with it. Nah,
yeah, it's not I bad. Agree. Yeah,
let's go, Dax.
Go ahead, Dax.
Nah, you're putting on some creative stuff, man. We appreciate
it. You got
it,
skills, not mm-hmm. just janitorial.
Yeah, and we you know, we're sorry that you almost had to go through that. And if you know anybody that went through that,
mm-hmm.
damn. But we appreciate the bravery that you're doing, talking about it.
Yes.
Like, comment, share, subscribe. Let us know what you guys think. Yo, this is deep, but it was really, really. I really enjoyed it though. Because I liked it. The way it was brought together at the end, too. Mm. But yo, we catch you next one with the Vigilantes. Yeah.